Hi guys, Casual Gamer Plays here, and today I want to celebrate my return to Awaken Chaos Era with a summoning session. I will try to summon and summon a legendary hero, and I'll try to pull all my summoning shards, and let's see what I will get. So we'll start with a free summon right here. You can get a free daily summon, so it's quite nice. And we got Celine, which is not a Shark's Revolter, but still okay. And let's go for 3 temples. Come on. And we got all the gold. Epic. That looks is a nice epic. So it was not gold. Okay. Let's go for another temple. Let's hope for the legendary. Hendrix. Edipocris. I have already a copy of him. And you know I have already gotten her. Okay, we still have one more temple. And we got Chavez, which is a new one for me. Okay, and let us do 7 more pulls to see if we get anything good. Nothing from this one. Come on. 6 to go. And nope. 5 more. Nothing special from this pool. Another Evelyn. Another lead hero. 2 shards to go. Okay, we got an epic at least. Akubi, which is a new one for me. Have to try him out and see. A nice looking goblin, I believe. And the last shot. Come on. Okay, we got an epic at least. Oh no, it's a legendary, right? Valeria. Well, you could get her from rookie summons if you finish stage 3 campaign, I believe. I wasn't really hoping for it, but we actually pulled a legendary from our returning summons, which is quite nice. And I will try to build her out and test her out to see if she's any good. She's a damage dealer, I believe. And we'll see how she performs all the content that's available for me right now. Also, if you liked the video and would like to see more content about the Awaken Chaos Era, please subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next videos later. Bye!